No clue what's going on because it's passing through and just got here, and no scanner and no camera and everything. I do have a tripod, so me stuff will stay stable. No clue who's who, so I just saw these guys idling here. Yeah, we'll just get some sky drift for a while, I guess. Oh, is it firing back up again? Oh, they're moving first. All right. I thought I was going to catch him passing, but it's that guy. Sweet. Anybody know who this is going by at 2:30 heading west out of going through the old DNH yard? That's what train this is. 2:30 on a Saturday. No, Sunday. I think it might be one of the threes, because it's not really a long train. It wasn't hanging over the trestle. So I think it's like a 316 or something.
Water.
Yeah, here comes the end right now. It wasn't that far back at all. Yeah, so this is probably like a 309, 310, or 316. I think the 15s are coming in, or, you know, they come in this way. Hot asphalt. This must be, maybe an aggregate mixing train, you know, to like a plant or something. You know, you got the asphalt tankers here, and those are probably some kind of granular aggregate in those hoppers up front there. You know what I sound? Oh, SH01. All right, they're dropping off for NYSW. I was like over here on my bike, like leaning over, like looking at something. I didn't even hear him. Well, yeah, this is why I need my scanner. All right, here they come.
Yes.
I caught them, Don't know who they are. UCRY, 1982, huh? That's a weird one. I never seen a auto rack like that, really. All white, nothing on it. I'll have to look that up. Oh, bogus. Thought it was saying Boris here for a bit. I like that sauce. That was sharp. Wow. Renewable Products Marketing Group. That must be an older one. Split coil car. Okay, these are old BNSF ones, huh? Yeah, look at them. Yeah, just probably short. I'm probably going to like the car shop maybe or something like that. See him? You see like a string of like a three or five car set parked there sometimes. You know, change out the axles and grease and whatever. Yeah. Oh wow, even more trash trains coming. Huh? I like that. A little classic touch, old school. Wow, this train's got a little bit of everything mixed in it back and forth, you know? Well, not like everything, but you know. Standard stuff, but like, not all together. I wonder if he was a reference. I don't think they were empties because some of them tankers and hoppers felt kind of heavy going by. Or maybe some, I don't kind of agree with that. Time is too expensive. And another, oh no, I've seen that Shamo one before. Quite a lot of repeats on that set. It kind of makes it like played out, you know? Yeah. Hey, Feral Mex. Oh, look at that. That's kind of cool. Vida. Wow, there's still more coming. I don't see the end yet at all. Maybe way back there, but there might be tankers behind me. Beach, huh? That's pretty cool. I read that news story too about them, like a French artist that came over here and to do graffiti, and a bunch of them, like three or four of them, died on tracks on an accident or some shit like that, or at least one or two died. I'm not sure. It's obvious that probably some of them do it over and over again to practice. Yeah, here comes the end. I see it now. That is a pretty long train for just two engines. Providence and Worcester Railroad, huh? Yeah, I told myself I was gonna look that up. Yeah, see, what's that about? Why is there like one covered hopper like in the middle of all those auto racks? Nerve. Okay. NERVH.